The page says Nightingale's in something called an overlap. Need to figure out exactly what that means.
I'm happy I'm not in charge of this mess.
Thanks. Let's start looking for Nightingale where he was killed. The writer of these pages knows what will happen. Because they're behind this, or because they can see what's coming. Impossible things are happening here. A world operating on different rules. I need to understand this strange logic. To see the clues. To solve the case.
Whoa.
I've been thinking more about the cult of the tree. What sort of cult refers to themselves as a cult?
In my experience, they don't.
We're not seeing the full picture yet.
Hey, hello there. How are you folks doing?
Those restricted area signs don't
Hello.
Do a damn thing.
Saga Anderson. Are you two supposed to be here?
I'm Ilmo Koskela. Fantastic to meet you. And yes, Stephen here hired me to show him through the woods. He's in town on important government business. Fixing this impressive piece of hardware.
I work for the FBC, ma'am. I'm authorized to be here.
And I bet you two are here about that murder. Nasty stuff. How's it going?
How did you hear about the murder, Ilmo? Do you know anything that could help us?
People tend to tell me things. The Koskela brothers are kind of a household name around here. Speaking of, if you're looking for some fun, stop by Watery. Just down the road from Bright Falls, there's our Coffee World amusement park. There's Sauna da Vista. And we offer a variety of guided tours, hunting, fishing, hiking, whatever strikes your fancy. You name it, we probably got it.
What is this thing?
It's just a monitoring station, ma'am. The Federal Bureau of Control checks volcanic activity and air toxicity levels. No need to worry, though. It's mostly for research purposes.
That's one gorgeous weather saga. Looks Nordic. I bet a family member made it.
My mother made this sweater for me. How do you know?
I knew it. My mom used to knit those sweaters for me and my brother. Watery, my hometown, was founded by Finnish immigrants. So between your name and the sweater, I figured your family might be from Finland too. Suomi, Finland. Pulla, Karjalan piirakka.
Close. My mom's family is from Sweden originally. I don't know much about them beyond that. The sweater is just something to remember her by. Stephen, we're investigating a murder that occurred nearby. What can you tell me about your bureau?
Nothing that isn't classified, I'm afraid. But I don't know anything about a murder. Operations here are run by a different department. I'm just here to make some repairs. The wiring on this thing frays every couple months.
Yep, that's the raccoons. They grow real big here with teeth like you wouldn't believe. Can't gnaw right through a garbage can.
That's all I've got for the moment. Let's get to the murder site, Casey. A lot of things about this case keep bothering me. But one thing feels really off. Breaker's disappearance. I don't get the feeling Nightingale was responsible.
He was about to give you more of those pages. Something didn't want us to have them? Or was protecting him from Nightingale? Spontaneous combustion? I don't know. Not the kind of disappearance we normally solve. Our crime scene's drowning. I never minded the rain. Feels like home.
No sign of Nightingale. But the page did place him at Cauldron Lake, in an overlap. So how do we follow him there?
Maybe something around here will tell us.
Bare feet. Nightingale. I'll see where these footprints lead. Can you comb through the crime scene one more time, KC? Just in case?
On it. If anything comes up, I'll radio you.
The tracks lead into the water. Where'd you go from here? I can feel something. A presence. Nightingale isn't far. I know Nightingale is somewhere around Cauldron Lake.
The tree was a threshold. This place and the dark place. You're in over your head. Next stop, Caldera Street Station.
The threshold, like a doorway, leading to Nightingale. It's somehow connected to a tree, which is Ladle? These aren't the same tracks that were here before. They're headed into the tree, not out of it. My flashlight burned the dark stuff away. It was covering another page.
The fuse was in place. Saga stepped into the witch's hut. Inside, a bright light. There were objects that stood out to Saga. As if the light had manifested them.
The witch's hut. Okay. I trust the pages to lead me to the overlap. Light is the key. To stay safe. But for something more to be revealed as well. Is Witch's Ladle the doorway into the overlap? If so, that's where I'll find Nightingale. I need to find the witch's hut. This is the witch's hut. The page described the hut being lit and mentioned a fuse.
Another page, following up on a lead. Keep checking in.
Roger.
The fuse box is missing a fuse. I need to find one to turn on the lights. This fuse is busted. Another one of those lunch boxes. This one looks good. People should really stop littering, though. Another page. Making progress.
The image of the witch in the sign. Saga addressed the witch. The smudged line on the heart. The second part recited from memory. I brought you the heart, witch. Show me the terror. Saga pushed the heart through the hole in the sign.
Page from the witch's hut seems to be describing some kind of ritual. To get into the overlap, I need to find Nightingale's heart, read the line imprinted on it, plus the line on the page to the witch's ladle sign, then push the heart through the hole in the sign. Nightingale's heart disappeared from the morgue. Where is it now? I need Nightingale's heart to get to the overlap. Where is it?
The cultist leaned close. He was there, but he was risen. Nightingale was there. The opposite of sunspots. Who said that?
That's not it. I don't have what I need to find Nightingale's heart. There must be more. Nightingale's heart. Where is it?
While they played cards in the general store, the witch had stolen his heart. Get out of my house.
Nightingale's heart is at the general store, in a fridge. I need to check the general store for the heart.
Casey! I'm headed to the general store. I think I know how to get into the overlap.
Roger that. I followed some ATV tracks in the woods and got a bit turned around.
Did you get lost?
I've only been lost once in my life, Anderson. The years I spent with my ex-wife. I'll find my way back, don't you worry about it.
The text on the heart is clearer now. Legible.
I feel like I recognize this. The fridge. The heart. I knew it would be here. Like I saw it in a dream.
And now I need to give the heart to the witch. Makes total sense.
These numbers match the ones on the lotto ticket. I don't think this is relevant. Casey, there are cultists in the area. They're taken, like Nightingale. Watch yourself out there.
Yeah, thanks for the heads up. I'm still finding my way back.
You have the worst sense of direction.
Any city in America I can get through drunk and blindfolded. It's these damn trees.
Okay. I'm en route to Witch's Ladle. I need to perform a ritual to open the overlap. This case just keeps getting weirder. But it is exciting. Sounds literary, but what does it mean? Found the heart in the fridge, just like the page said I would. This carving looks fresh. Brothers. Wave crashed on the far side of the mirror. I brought you the Heart Witch. Show me the terror. I think I'm in the overlap. Are you still on your way? Casey! Casey, do you read me? Fuck. Okay, Saga. Going in solo. Logan? What the fuck was that? Logan's back in Virginia. You're imagining things. What was that? Wait. Did I get turned around? No, this is right. This place is looping. Like a nightmare. Need to find Nightingale. He's here. Nightingale.
Trapped here. To escape. Danger.
Who is that? It's like they're coming in over a bad signal.
are you?
What is this? Who are you?
Hear me.
I'm Saga Anderson, FBI. I can hear you.
Cauldron Lake.
Yes, I'm at Cauldron Lake. Where are you?
I had to escape. In danger. The dark presence.
Danger. Thanks. Got it. Are you okay?
No! It's my fault! They got out with my face scratched!
Sir, calm down. I'm gonna need you to take a breath.
He's changed the story. The dark presence. We must stop it before...
Easy now. First things first. What's your name?
My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer. I've been...
Wake? Where did you come from? You've been missing for 13 years.
13.
Anderson, where did you go? All of a sudden, the radio stopped working, and then the flooding just disappeared. Crazy forest. Is this who I think it is?
Casey, say hello to Alan Wake. Mr. Wake, this is Special Agent Alex Casey. He'll escort you to our car. Casey, I'll meet you there, right after I take a look around. If the flooding's receded, there might be evidence we missed earlier.
Okay. See you there.
Alex Casey? How? Am I still... Is this the dark place? No, it can't be. I got out.
Yeah, the PI from your books has the same name as me. Great. Moving on. It's a bit of a hike to the car, Wake. Get your bearings, and we'll head out.
I need another minute. Cauldron Lake. I thought I'd never see this place again.
Take your time. But you should know these woods aren't the safest.
Yeah. It's getting dark. You have a flashlight? It's not safe without a light.
I have a light. And a gun. You can relax, Wake.
And pages. If you see pages of writing anywhere, you must take them and keep them safe. Our lives could depend on it. They have vital information.
We know about the pages, Wake. We'll keep an eye out for them.
Okay. Okay, just give me a moment. It's okay.
Take your time.
Should look around. With the flooding gone, could be further clues out there. The flooding disappeared very suddenly. I wonder if there's any connection to the overlap. To Nightingale. A creepy twig sculpture? A locked box. Is that the cult of the tree symbol on it? Notes and ammo. Looks like they're tools of the trade. The cult doesn't see their victims as people. Monsters. There's something written here. A poem? Or a riddle. Reminds me of the nursery rhymes I read to Logan when she was little. A little clothespin doll. Perfect weird souvenir for Logan. Something feels different. I should look around. A charm. Cute. It'll go great on the bracelet Logan made for me. Huh. That was strange. Gotta keep an eye out for more of these rhymes. It'll go great on the bracelet Logan made for me. Something feels different. I should look around. Huh. That was strange. Gotta keep an eye out for more of these rhymes. Another one of those rhymes. Rest easy, buddy.
No. Doesn't look right. Nah. Think, Saga. That's not right. Doesn't make sense. A weird feeling something's changed. What is this? Jesus. Another charm for my bracelet.
Reach the car, Anderson. How's it going down there?
I think I'm done here. I'll meet you at the parking lot. There's a rhyme over here.
Another Alex Casey lunchbox?
Oh.
Oh. Huh. No. These stashes could contain clues about the cult. Better keep an eye out for more. Creepy dolls, mysterious rhymes. No weirder than anything else going on, I guess. Doesn't make sense. Think. The cult is leaving supplies around for themselves. Wonder what's inside. I should take a look around for a way to open this thing.
You ready to go?
Mr. Wake, we're taking you back to our field office in Bright Falls. You can freshen up there, and then we'll talk properly.
Hey, Mom. Before you say anything, I'm totally fine. Don't freak out. Dad shouldn't have even texted you.
Logan? No one texted me. What's going on?
I'm totally fine. I slipped, that's all. God, it's not the end of the world.
Put your father on the phone.
Okay. Dad, it's Mom.
Don't worry, hon. Logan slipped in the shower and bumped her head. She has a slight concussion, but I'm keeping an eye on her. Lucky I heard her fall. She could have drowned.
Jesus, David. Why didn't you call?
I tried. It didn't go through. She's fine, really. But what about you? You sound stressed.
No, it's, just a weird case, that's all.
Well, if you need a hint, my years of board game victories tell me Colonel Mustard did it.
I'll keep an eye out for him. Love you, Dave.
Love you too, honey. Want to say bye to Logan?
Just tell her I love her. Bye for now. Is there anyone you'd like us to reach out to, Mr. Wake? You've been gone a long time.
No. No. They'd be in danger. It'll come for me.
Okay, let's talk about something else. Robert Nightingale. Do you know him? You were both here in 2010.
The Dark Presence got him back then. That's the last time I saw him. 13 years.
Tell us about the pages. You had what looks like a title page with you. Return. Is this the name of the story on these pages? The writer's name has been scratched out pretty violently, but your name can still be made out underneath.
Scratched out. Yeah. Scratch.
Did you write these pages, Mr. Wake?
I'm trying to remember. It's a crazy jumble, like a nightmare. It doesn't make sense. I remember.